Soviet Union, Natalia Lavleva.
Well, Jill Trenary had only one mark of 5'8", and technically she had a 5'3", and a lot of 5'4s. In this original program, she is thus third so far. Ito beat her in the original, as did Christy Yamaguchi, her teammate. She is, however, still first overall because she won figures. Now, Natalia Lebedeva, second in figures, but she's notorious for never following on. She was second in Europe.
Interestingly enough, Lebedeva could put a wedge in between Trenary and Ito. She skates cleanly. The problem that Trenary is going to have is whether or not she comes fourth in the short program, or worse than that. That already means that Ito has a chance to crawl up and win. She completed the combination that Trenary did not. She's off to a good start. Is already superior to that of Jill Trenary.
Extremely interesting, and they're going to be a key, really, to what happens.